First and 10. Bradford under pressure, throws, and it is intercepted, perhaps, and it is picked off. What a play by Leodis McKelvin on the near side to get the ball back to his offense.
Wow. He comes over what we call the upfield shoulder. Played perfectly against Brent Celek. Watch him just rob Celek of the football. Celek had it 1 minute, and then it's gone. And McKelvin not only makes the catch, gets both feet in bounds. Now the ball.